Well, everybody, it's time to do like a bonus tag, and it was sent by Dave, and I was going to do it, and I forgot all about it. It's his friend gave him the questions, Henrik, so this tag is for Henrik and Dave. So, and it's also five questions I shall answer. What do you do if you have a song stuck in your head? Believe it or not, hum away with it. I just keep it in my head and I just hum with it. I might be off tune when I hum, or even if I'm singing it out loud, I'm off tune. Alright, and I don't get the words right. So I just let it stay in my head and let's go like that. A very loud noise is outside your window. What do you do? Usually I put on headphones, and once I got headphones on, it's like I don't hear anything out in the outside world. So, and if my window's open, I just shut it, that's all. At least it muffles the sound a little bit, but yet I still wear my headphones. Pay no attention to it. Is there a brand or type of coffee that you would never drink in your life? I like all types of coffee, really. And when I make coffee, I might make coffee first thing in the morning. I put coffee first thing in the morning, and it sits on my little burner or coffee maker for all day, and I still drink it. So if it's bitter, it's bitter. I still drink it. So, I can't say there is a coffee I don't like. Is there a celebrity that you would never want to meet? Nope. And the last and final question on this one, number five, is what do you do when you are really, really angry or really, very sad? I hardly ever get angry. I never get really, really angry. And I never really get sad either. But usually if that something like happens like that, I usually just stay at home, don't go out, don't talk to nobody, and let myself cool down. Anyway, those are my answers to this tag. Until we see each other again, real soon. Take care for now.